And following the strike action embarked upon by the Federal Capital Territory chapter of the Association of Resident Doctors, the Nigerian body has also threatened to embark on its own strike action. The public relations officer of the NARD, Dr. Stanley Egbogu, says demands earlier made by the NARD since its last warning strike in June have not been fulfilled. Dr. Egbogu spoke exclusively to Plus TV Africa, accusing the federal government of failing to keep its own part of agreements reached.
Government is not taking us serious. Recall that when we went on strike in June, precisely on the 15th of June, for a one-week period, federal government agreed to pay April, May, June COVID inducement allowance. But at the end of the day, they only ended up paying April and May, and not all our members. Some also had fair payments. But in spite of all that, we decided to come back to work and continue to date. Recently, they told us that they are going to pay the remaining June COVID inducement allowance. But as we speak now, only 6 centers have been paid. Over 40-something centers have not received their June COVID. We are already in September, and nothing has been said about July, August, and September. And that is why our members are not very happy with the current situation. We are already having a meeting, ongoing meeting, and that meeting will decide what next we are going to do. The ARD FCTA, Abuja, being led by Dr. Roland Aibofo, went on strike yesterday for similar reason. One, arrears of salaries of 2017 and 2018 that have been paid to his members. And again, the COVID inducement allowance of June that has not been paid to his members. And other issues, and these are the major issues he tabled to us that he's going on strike. And as I'm telling you now, we're also discussing similar things. So hopefully, or most likely, we are going to even have a nationwide industrial action.